Hey, we do have some more hoops highlights for you. Sectionals begin for the girls next week. So last week of the regular season tonight, Lawrence North hosting Center Grove. Early going, Jayla Smith gets the hoop and the harm for the Wildcats. But back come the Trojans in transition. Claire Rake knocking down the three ball here from deep. Then it's Rake. She can do it all, right? She dishes the assist to Mary Wilson, who hits
nice
a three of her own.
Way to share.
CG protects home court and wins 31-29. So girls sectionals begins next week. Best of luck to everyone.
Cheerleaders of the week coming up next right here on Operation Basketball. We'll be right back.